welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Nova Delay from TC Electronic. This stereo digital delay pedal is really packed with some options. Some of the main features are 6 studio quality delay types, and you can store up to 9 of your favorite presets. It also comes with tap tempo and modulation, and perhaps my favorite feature on it is the subdivision, which can give you those dotted eighth notes or triplets. I'll just go over the controls really quickly because this pedal really does have a lot of options. The first knob is for delay time, and you could easily see how fast or slow you are in milliseconds in the LCD screen below. Next, you have your feedback knob, or amount of repeats, and a color knob, which can easily replicate some tape echo sounds, analog delay, or digital delay. And this mainly affects the tone of the delay signal. Digital will give you the brightest and clearest delay signal. Next, you have your modulation level, and you can choose from 3 different modulation styles with the button here. Then next, you have your mix level, which is between dry and wet signals. Then the first button is for manual mode, which is the quickest way to get out of a preset. The preset button, which recalls up to 9 presets. And here's how you select your delay types. The first one is for delay line, which will give you a true digital delay signal. Dynamic, which automatically ducks the delay signal while you're playing. And while you're not, it gradually raises that signal. That's a great setting if you don't want to get lost in the mix, but still have a spacious delay sound. The next mode is for reverse, which will take your delay signal and play it backwards. And if you roll the mix level all the way up, you'll hear nothing but the reverse guitar signal. Then you have ping-pong and pan delay, which are specific to the stereo modes, and slapback, which will give you a classic short delay sound. So let's start with a typical digital delay sound. For that, I'll just go to delay line, and I'll set the color for digital. And I'm playing on a G&L Legacy into a 65-amp Soho. So as you can see, the LCD shows you your delay time and also your amount of feedback. And let's use the tap tempo to set our delay time. So you'll find the digital mode to be really crisp. Let's hear how the analog color sounds. So you could dial in just the right amount of high end or warmth. So let's check out the 3 different modulation types. So you could hear sort of a slight chorus on that first mode. So now I'll just go through the 6 different delay types. So in that dynamic mode, you could really hear the repeats jump out as soon as you stop playing. Let's check out the reverse mode. and I'll roll the mix up for the full reverse signal. And since we're in mono, the ping-pong and pan settings won't really translate. But if you do have two amps, you would hear the delay signal alternate between the left and the right channels. And last, let's check out the slapback mode. And for this mode, you'll notice you have a very short delay range. And here's another cool feature of the Nova Delay. You have the option of turning on or off the delay spillover. This means if you have a long feedback and turn off the pedal, you'll still hear the repeats trail off, and any new signals will be dry. This just adds a little bit more finesse in your transitions. So let's check out the different subdivision modes. Here's your standard delay mode. And here's a dual delay mode. And the last feature to check out is the presets. They're really simple to edit and store. All you have to do is select your preset you want to overwrite. In this case, preset 1 is a slapback. But you could change the delay type, let's say reverse, with a tape color and the mix all the way up. Then you just hit preset again. And you'll notice the three modulation lights light up. So here's my favorite setting. It's set for a regular delay type, but it has a dual delay as well. And I'm also using quite a bit of modulation. Well, that's the user-friendly Nova Delay from TC Electronic. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.